problem we have, we shall multiply 2, 3, 5, 6 by 54 instead of multiplying by 45. By how much was her answer greater than the correct answer? I will tell you a very easy trick to solve this problem. What is there in this problem that Risha multiplied 2356 by 54, but she has to multiply it by 45. So, one method is that first of all you multiply 2356 by 54, then 2356 by 45. And whatsoever is your answer, you have to subtract both the answers. But I will tell you another method which is easier than it. Number to be multiplied. Is 2356. Difference of correct and incorrect value. What is the correct value? 45. And what is the incorrect value? 54. Find their difference. 54 minus 45. That is equal to 9. Now what is being asked? By how much was her answer greater than the correct answer? Her answer is greater by 2356 into 9. 2356 into 9. Multiply. 9, 6 are 54. And by the 45, 55 carry. 9, 3 is a 27 plus 5, 32, 3 carry, 9 2's are 18 plus 3, 21204 is our answer. I am repeating once again what you have to do in this question. Number to be multiplied is 2356. After that you have to find the difference of the correct and incorrect value. Correct value is 45, incorrect value is 54. Find the difference, that is 9. Now her answer is greater by 2356 into 9. That is 21204. Isn't it easy? Instead of multiplying first of all 2356 by 54, then 2356 by 45 and subtracting, it will take lot of calculation. So we have simplified the method. Just we find the difference of the correct value and incorrect value. And whatsoever is your answer, you multiply it by the given number. That solves our problem.